What is love? Baby, don't hurt
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hey guys, welcome to CCTV. Today's Valentine's Day, so we made a special episode for you guys. Let's see, what is there today? Oh, okay. Tomorrow, you freshmen and sophomores, you guys are going to be scheduling your classes, so make sure you're thinking about what's going on and what class you're going to take. So, yeah, here's Elena.
Okay. Miss Campbell's classes are going to be selling chocolate-covered pretzels after lunch today in the concession area for $1.50, so you can send your Valentine a sweet message.
Lotta Simpson, I love you. I love you so much. Will you be my Valentine?
As far as love advice goes, I think maybe I could say something about it. I have been married 10 years, and I think it's all about listening, compromise, and being willing to help someone out. So take that into consideration this Valentine's Day. You don't have to buy a big gift. You don't have to spend a lot of money. Just be thoughtful.
Every day is Valentine's Day in the library. In the media center. Every day is Valentine's Day.
Guys go for roses. Girls accept them willingly. Even if you don't like them, just take them and be thankful.
The only thing I know about love is don't forget. Period. Don't forget V-Day. Make sure you get flowers. Make sure you get a card. That's the only thing that counts.
Thank you.
That's the way to stay out of war with women right there.
We have broken hearts. We have kissing and hugging. Tears. Hearts set aflutter. Flirting.
Best advice I can give you is do or do not. There is no try.
My advice is to run screaming.
Thank you.
Have no expectations, then you won't be disappointed. That's my standard.
Valentine's Day. We better not see any PDA in the hallways or else.
See, my job, and I think you might have a problem here with this, and I think we might have found one. I don't know if she can hear me. But I think we may have found the problem with, she has the motion sensor, but she's there, we can see her. She's there.
Yeah.
Most you can't see.
Person. Like, you can see people.
Like, my job, and houses. they're old, and they died, but this right here.
So are you a home inspector?
So this is Stephanie Rice, however you pronounce it, and this is CCTV with Hidden Talents. I just found out something really weird about Stephanie.
My arms are super flexible, so I can like twist them all kinds of ways. Come on, and I can.
ew.
Can you fit in like a suitcase?
I've never tried, but I probably could, maybe.
That's impressive.
You can like get out of pants.
I know, it's awesome. They flip all kinds of ways. And yeah. I can turn it like all the way around.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Do that again. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
It's for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you.
We're in love.
We're in love.
Is more forever. Than just a game.
Forever.
We're in love forever and ever.
Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
I'm sexy and I know it. Anna just said that she's single and depressed. So this is an advertisement for Anna Milburn. We need a boyfriend. She's available. So you want a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Alright, we can get you one. Do you like long walks on the beach?
All day, dude.
Do you like cooking?
I'm good at cooking, yeah.
The man is good at cooking.
Okay.
Yes, and do you have a girlfriend?
No, I don't.
Do you want one?
Why not?
So, if you were to go on a date, where would you go?
I mean, to the beach. I mean, who doesn't like the beach?
Chocolate. Do you like getting chocolate?
Yeah.
Chocolate. Do you like giving a girl flowers?
Sure.
Do you have money? You got got to lie on that one, Preston.
My favorite food is taco salad, and I like chocolate.
That's cool.
Okay, I'm a nerd, so that, yeah, there goes everybody.
All right, let's do it again. Do you like puppies?
Sure, maybe a present for Valentine's Day. That'd be nice.
Are you talking about giving a puppy or receiving a puppy?
Receiving a puppy.
How's it going?
So what are you guys doing on Valentine's Day?
I don't know. I'm probably gonna go home and take a nap.
Wow. Do you want? Okay, wait. First of all, do you want a girlfriend?
Not at the moment, no.
Okay.
I think it'd be nice for the girl to pay for the guy sometimes.
It's intense. No wonder you don't have a girlfriend.
Yeah, that's true.
I want to tell you I love you so. I can't pretend that I don't, you know. La da, la da, la da. Do not say it's in vain. Oh, hello there. I am so glad you could come. You have never looked more ravishing. Do you mind waiting just 1 minute, golden girl, while I slip into something more comfortable? La-da, la-da, la-da. Intimate, no? La-da, la-da, la-da. All right. Now then, I am quite ready. Sit down, darling. That's better. Cold champagne to warm you, shall I?
Old man!
Ah, my great bundle of sweet mace. It is love, love, love at sight first. No, is it not? No, yes? Oh, the mad rush of hot blood to the temples. Ah, golden girl, you are the corned beef to me. I am the cabbage to you.
Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day, Elena.